Knoxville Area Transit is helping students this school year as well. Kat is bringing back the Youth Freedom Pass program.
Kat posted online this reminder: Knox County students can ride for free to school, work, and activities outside the classroom. Again, all for free.